is that remnant low, although it is back off now toward the northwest, impacting just to the northwest of Baton Rouge, that area. We're still going to get some moisture that's going to move onshore because we've got a large, broad area of low pressure that's bringing in that moisture onshore. Let's go to your exact cast headlines. We'll get you going there. Flash flood watch is in effect until 7 p.m. That's going to be for the northwestern portion of the Ewing area. I'll give you a look at the map in just a moment. A few heavy downpours are possible, and it is going to be warm and humid. We're going to call it warm because we're going to stay in the lower 90s, not quite pushing into the mid-90s. That's when it gets hot. All right. Washington Parish, Tangipahoa Hole Parish, St. John, and St. James Parish. You're going to be in this flash flood watch till about 7 p.m. Everyone else, you're clear. Doesn't mean you're not going to get any rain. Check out the radar picture. Here's our remnant low. You can see it basically situated between Lafayette and Alexandria. This is going to continue lifting off in a direction like this, but it is going to keep on pulling that moisture onshore. Look right around Washington Parish. We've been looking at this all morning. Parts of Bogalusa, also parts of St. Tammany Parish. You've seen some heavy rainfall from time to time. This is a pretty moist air mass coming in out of the tropics, and that's why we're seeing what we're seeing. Also, say right around Port Sulphur, right across Plaquemines Parish, you're seeing some of that rainfall move through. So this will continue throughout the morning, and as we get into the afternoon, maybe a little daytime heating that will also enhance the chance for some showers and thunderstorms. Currently outside, 83 degrees in Covington, 82 in New Orleans. Hauntville, you're at 80 degrees, 83 in Biloxi along the Mississippi Gulf Coast. Here's your forecast model. We'll put this in motion, and there is your low. Watch as it lifts, but notice the aerial coverage. We'll keep it right at about 50% on the day. It would keep your temperatures right around the lower 90s, and then we'll slowly trend your rain chances down as we get into the weekend, dropping those to about 30% with your temperatures starting to push to right around the mid-90s.